All right, Kelly, are you ready for a taste test?
Yes, sure. Let's do it.
Okay, let's bring in our friends.
Crew in here.
Let's bring in the people.
All right.
So let me give you a little brief history of these guys.
They have a history?
Well, I don't know.
They have a story.
Here's the story. I was shopping for Dishonet, which I, you know, we take turns doing.
Yeah.
While I was at the store, the nice man was lining up all the chips. And I happened to see a different chip, and I said, excuse me, sir. Is this chip a brand new chip? I've never heard of it. And he goes, actually, no, it's been out for, well, I've been here a year and a half, and I've seen it every day.
This?
No, not this one, not this one. And I'm like, oh, okay. And he goes, wait a minute. Aren't you on that TV show? And I'm like, yes, I am.
Taste all the weird things?
Yes, that's what he said. And I was like, I'm always looking for new things to try on the show. And he goes, well, I got something for you. These are brand new. These are Doritos Flamin' Hot Limon.
Because
brand new.
Look, because it says lemon right there. There it is.
There you go.
Okay. I don't want to say lime because that sounds not as fancy. But it says lemon. Right there.
Is this on your resume?
What?
Taste weird things all the time. Yeah.
It should be.
You don't have to, or so you know that you should.
Now, guys, we were not being rude. We're so happy you're joining us. Lisa's got something to drink there. Joe?
No, he's not allowed anymore.
I'll run off if I need to.
Let it burn.
Okay.
Don't worry.
We've only got enough water here,
right.
Joe.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to pass it around. I'm also going to give a fun fact as I pass this around. Color 10 and Ozarks Fox's Nyjah McDonald. I just learned before the show her dad works at Frito-Lay in Dallas.
I didn't know that, actually.
And she said he would bring home...
These are fiery red.
They really are. She said he would bring home new chips all the time and the chips that didn't make it to the stores.
Oh, that's awesome.
Which I was like, those would be awesome. Cool. So I told her, if he ever comes, bring those chips and we'll try them on
the show. We'll try them on the show.
Yeah.
Yes.
Jeremy,
all right, everyone.
You like spice. Why don't you go first? You guys go first. I'm
Cheers.
Scared.
All right.
Cheers, yeah. Boy, Lisa, you just...
Oh, wow, that's good.
That heat kicks up right away. All right?
Okay, I'm going to go. Easy.
I don't think they're spicy.
It's not too... I think it is right away. Ooh, but that lime kicks in good.
The lime
helps a lot.
The lime helps the spice.
I'm going to tell you
something. Okay over there, champ?
I think there's a teaspoon of salt on every chip.
That's good for you.
No, it's a little bit too much, Joe. It's a little bit too much.
I've never heard her say that
before. I know.
Before.
I told you, too much salt is
just... Oh, boy, we got a room on you.
Hey, y'all. I've never seen Elisa Raffa this quiet before.
Is your nose running? You okay?
Well, my eyes are watering.
I can't breathe. Oh, my goodness.
I didn't think they were that spicy.
I get spice right away, and then the lime kicks in.
Yeah, you
know,
lime, I think, is, like, weird.
Off,
I don't know.
You know?
Okay.
It's not terrible. Like, we have to do a news block in 10 minutes. I'll feel okay doing it. You didn't think that far ahead,
I've had two little bitty bites. Here, Jeremy, I don't want the rest.
Probably not.
Okay. Yeah.
I think you don't back these.
These are brand new.
Isn't it get hotter and hotter?
Why isn't the smoke coming out of your ears?
I don't find them that spicy.
Really?
But like Joe said, the lime helps offset the
I'll
spice.
Take a couple more.
What? Oh,
yeah.
Joe likes
Get in there, Joe. Get in there.
I never thought I would do this. There we go.
Wow. They can tone that down by about 50%.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just thought of something, too. Guess what? Look at these chips, guys. Look at these.
Okay. They're like
Look at the
so
color.
Red.
This would be perfect for the Chiefs Super Bowl party
there
coming
they are.
Up.
Beautiful. Okay.
Very much so.
Half of us liked them, half of us did not. All right, we'll be back with Kaylee's entertainment news. Don't go anywhere.
These are so good.
And you boys
not
just
bad at all.
Just go right ahead.
Wow.
Don't forget to touch your white shirt, Joe.
What?